I want to go over primitive forms of navigation. So if the sky's clear enough and you can see either the sun rising or the sun setting, you can get a general bearing on which direction you're going, because then you know, let's say the sun rises here in the west, then I know that that's north. So never eat sour watermelon, or never eat soggy waffles. There's a lot of different mnemonics for it. But let's say the sun is too high in the sky for you to get a general direction. As long as it's semi-clear, you can set up a sundial so that you can find your general direction. So you get about a 3-foot stick, stake it into the ground. It has to be on a flat area, because if there's any contours, it'll mess up your line. So the first, at the end of the shadow, the first stake you put in, that's your westerly direction. And then every 15 minutes, you put in another stake. And you try to do that for 45 minutes to an hour so that you have 3 or 4 stakes. So your first stake is west, your last stake is east, and then you can set that up. Now you know a general direction. Even if you're not going to leave that day, you can set it up for the next day. Let's say the next day is cloudy. At least now you have a general direction where you can start blazing a trail and leaving signs on the landscape so that you can keep a fairly straight line.